never.
The last time I saw that spirit of fire, a lot has happened. In these 5 years, that poor baby grew up in school. The nuns disappeared, and I've had to survive here by feeding on almost anything. I could have escaped from the school a long time ago.
But I can't leave yet. I have to fix all the harm I've caused. I was an idiot. I actually helped Sister Madeline complete her evil ritual. Who's going to help me end this?
Intelligence.
Where am I? Also, have you spoken? You're not a normal cup, right?
Fill me up. I'll help.
Okay. Hope I'm doing this right.
So be it. We have made a pact.
Hey, wait! Don't go!
We'll meet again.
I don't understand anything. Stranger things happen every day in the school. Like those mutant chickens. Didn't I cure them years ago? Why have they reappeared? Also, I kind of remember there were three of them.